show. One lap of fuel remaining.
To view information on your current levels of tyre wear and damage, press the MFD button to open the multifunction display, and then again to cycle.
And with qualifying complete, let's review our top three today. Leclerc, Verstappen, and Carlos Sainz. With qualifying wrapped up, the crowd are here and it's brilliant. Let's
rainfall expected today. We think it'll stay dry. let's make sure we get the edge on the surrounding drivers as the lights go out. Keep an eye on the lights. The start sequence will begin as soon as the grid is formed. Be ready with the clutch. of the race. Officials have deployed the safety car due to multiple cars being stopped on track. Mind your delta. There's a new strategy available on the MFD. Approaching the safety car, you're leading, so don't pass it. Stay behind the... Now, do not pass it. You are the leader. Follow the safety car. Safety car in this lap. You'll be controlling the pace on the restart. Keep it steady until the safety cars reach the pit lane. Okay, be careful. We think you're going to start losing some tyre grip any time now.
Smooth. Ferrari, no doubt, very happy with that stop.
Okay, one stop to go, just one stop left in the strategy. We're approaching the pit window now, and you're going to be on hard next time. on Bottas. They've got some kind of mechanical problem. In this lap. Push now. Front is 1.8 seconds. away. Gap ahead is 2.3 seconds. Concerns at the moment, just focus on the driving. The car behind you just come in for the hard tyres. The car behind running hard tyres.
And that was a very nice stop. No problems, very smooth for Leclerc.
Pit strategy complete. See these tyres through to the end now. seconds. Okay, that's P7. You've moved into P7. Current front is 7.8 seconds. Gap ahead is 2.2 seconds. tyres, manage your tyres. Seconds per lap. Keep it up.
Another superb Australian Grand Prix comes to an end. Here come today's winners. The team at Red Bull have done a phenomenal job recently, and it's clear to see that they've put in the work, and they should be so proud of the victory they've secured.